beginning, there's a police officer and he tells you about your signals.
There's like a little trailer and you go in there before the rodeo, and like you learn how to keep your brain safe.
Your brain's really smushy and wobbly, so you always have to wear a helmet in case you fall off your bike.
So when you put your helmet on, you have to make sure to between the top of your eyebrow and your helmet, and then V, so your ear has space, and then one between your neck and the Velcro thing of your helmet.
Your brain is very fragile, and you have to wear a helmet when you go bike.
And then halfway through it, they ask you what the yield sign is. You have to tell them.
My favorite part of the bike rodeo was the hand signals and the free helmets.
My favorite part when we learned the stop signals and the left signals.
And how we went through the cone.
I learned how to stop and look for other people when they're crossing.
I learned that I should always wear a helmet.
The reason why we do this so cars know where we go. If you don't, you'll make a big mess.